Next method is Gabriel thalamide synthesis. In this Gabriel thalamide synthesis, we have to take thalamide. Thalamide means here C6H4CO NHCO. This is called as a thalamide. Then this thalamide is react with potassium hydroxide KOH. Then here H plus and here OH minus removed as H2O. Then this K plus is attacked on nitrogen. Thus we get here potassium thalamide. That is potassium present on nitrogen, hence it is called as N potassium thalamide. Again it is react with alkyl halide. Then K plus X minus removed as KX. Then this alkyl group is attacked on nitrogen. Thus we get here N alkyl thalamide. On nitrogen alkyl group is there, hence it is called as N alkyl thalamide, which is react with sodium hydroxide. Here two moles are involved. After breaking bond here, so here ONA, here H. After breaking here ONA, here H plus. Because here H plus NaO minus. These are produced after dissociation of NaOH. Thus we get RNH2 and here sodium thalate formed. Sodium thalate COONa, here also COONa plus we get RNH2. This is the primary amine. This is our major product, our compound. Okay, this reaction is called as Gabriel thalamide synthesis. Here thalamide is react with potassium hydroxide. After reviewing here H plus OH minus as H2O, then potassium is attacked on nitrogen, then we get N potassium thalamide. Again it is react with alkyl halide, then KX is removed, alkyl group attacked on nitrogen, then we get N alkyl thalamide, which is react with base NaOH, then we get primary amine. Example, take thalamide, that is C6H4COCONH. It is react with KOH, then H plus OH minus is removed as H2O, then we get N potassium thalamide. This is N potassium thalamide, which is react with alkyl halide like CH3Cl. Then here K plus Cl minus removed as KCl. Then this CH3 group attacked on nitrogen. Thus we get N methyl thalamide. It is called as N methyl thalamide. Again, which is react with sodium hydroxide. Then bond will break down. Here H, here ONA. After breaking this one, here H, here ONA. Then we get primary amine, that is CH3NH2. So this is the methanamine, that is a primary amine. So this reaction is called as Gabriel thalamide synthesis. Here, by using this Gabriel synthesis, we cannot prepare aromatic amines, because here alkyl halide is involved in this one, in this step. Okay, here single bond only is present in alkyl halides, but if you take aryl halides, in aryl halides, example chlorobenzene, here double bond character is present between chlorine and this carbon by the formation of resonance structures like this. Then here we get a double bond character between this halogen and this carbon. Due to the presence of double bond, this double bond won't break easily. Thus, these aryl halides do not react with this potassium thalamide. Okay, thus we can't use aryl halide here. That's why we do not prepare aryl amines or aromatic amines by using this method. What is the reason? Double bond character is developed between this halogen atom and chlorine in that is carbon in aromatic ring. Thus, this bond is strong, do not dissociate easily. Thus, here that aryl halides are do not react with N-potassium thalamide. Only aliphatic alkyl halides react with this potassium thalamide. Thus, we can prepare the aliphatic amines only by using this method, but not these aromatic amines. Okay, this is the Gabriel thalamide synthesis, and these are the preparation methods of amines. Thank you. Hi students, welcome to Sainiketan online classes. In last class, we have completed a few preparation methods of amines, that is preparations of primary amines from nitrohydrocarbons and from nitriles, and by the reduction of amides and Hoffmann bromide degradation reactions. Now I am going to discuss few more methods for the preparation of amines. In that one, next method is ammonolysis. Of alkyl halides are simply ammonolysis method. Ammonolysis means here reaction with ammonia is called as ammonolysis. Here alkyl halides reacted with ammonia, then here one hydrogen and one halide combined together removed as HX. Then here remaining what part is present here? One hydrogen removed, then NH2 is present. This NH2 is attacked on this alkyl group. Thus here we get RNH2. RNH2 is nothing but primary amine. Then take that primary amine RNH2 again, which is react with one more alkyl halide, then here hydrogen, here X removed as HX, then remaining R is attacked on this nitrogen. Thus we get here R NH. Already hydrogen is present and this alkyl group is attacked on this nitrogen. It is nothing but R2NH. So this is the secondary amine. Again this secondary amine is react with one more alkyl halide, then here hydrogen, here X combined together removed as HX. Then what is the remaining part in alkyl halide? R. This alkyl group is attacked on nitrogen. Thus we get another type of amine. So this is nothing but R3EN. This is the tertiary amine. Take that tertiary amine. On nitrogen, lone pair of electrons are present. Then it is react with one more alkyl halide. Then here after a breaking bond, here X minus R plus is there. On nitrogen, lone pair of electrons are present. Nothing but a negative charge. This positively charged alkyl group is attacked on nitrogen. Thus, here we get ammonium salt, that is quaternary ammonium salt. X minus. It is called quaternary ammonium salt. Okay, thus in this method we prepared primary amine, secondary amine, tertiary amine and quaternary ammonium salt. Okay, thus here amines can be prepared by the ammonolysis of alkyl halides. Means here when these alkyl halides are react with ammonia in a sealed tube at 373 Kelvin, temperature what should maintain 373 Kelvin, and in a sealed tube taken this mixture, thus we get primary amine by the removal of hydrogen and halide. HX removed, then remaining NH2 is attacked on this alkyl group, thus we get primary amine. Again this primary amine is react with one more alkyl halide, then we get secondary amine. And this secondary amine is again react with alkyl halide, then we get tertiary amine. And this tertiary amine is again react with one more alkyl halide. Finally, we get quaternary ammonium salt. Okay. So here, initially we have to take alkyl halide. Then it is react with ammonia. Then we get primary amine. Again primary amine is react with alkyl halide, then we get secondary amine. Again secondary amine is react with one more alkyl halide, we get tertiary amine. And tertiary amine again react with one more alkyl halide, then we get quaternary ammonium salt. Example. CH3Cl is react with ammonia. Then what happened? Here hydrogen, here X, Cl, X means Cl. So both are combined together, removed as HCl. Then what is the remaining part here? NH2 is attacked on this methyl group. Thus we get CH3NH2. Thus here CH3Cl means it is the methyl chloride. Methyl chloride is react with ammonia, then we get primary amine. Then what is the name of this one? Methyl amine. This is the primary amine. Again take that primary amine, that is CH3NH2. Methyl amine is react with one more methyl chloride or chloromethane. Then here one hydrogen, one Cl removed as HCl. Then remaining part, this CH3 is attacked on nitrogen. Thus we get CH3NH CH3. Thus here this is the N and dimethyl amine or N methyl मिथने माइन. So this is the secondary amine. Again take that secondary amine. CH3 NH CH3. This is the secondary amine. That is N methyl methanamine. Is react with one more methyl chloride. Then what happen here? Hydrogen here Cl removed as HCl. And then this remaining part is attacked on nitrogen. Thus we get here CH3N. Here CH3 is there. So this methyl group is attacked on nitrogen. Thus we get here this tertiary amine. What is the name of this one? Here NNN trimethyl amine or simply trimethyl amine. This is the tertiary amine. Again this tertiary amine is react with one more methyl chloride. CH3Cl. Then after breaking this bond here CH3 plus and Cl minus are formed. Then this CH3 plus is attacked on nitrogen by using this lone pair of electrons. Thus we get here CH3N CH3 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 plus Cl minus. So here this name is how many methyl groups are there? 4. 4 means tetra. What are they? Methyl. Thus tetramethyl ammonium. X is a Cl chloride. Thus here by the ammoniosis of methyl chloride we get primary amine methyl amine and secondary amine N-methyl amine and tertiary amine trimethyl amine and quaternary ammonium salt, that is tetramethyl ammonium chloride. Thus by this method you can prepare all type of amines. Note here this ammonolysis of alkyl halides, it is an example of nucleophilic substitution reaction. Which type of reaction? Nucleophilic substitution reaction. Here Cl minus is replaced by H minus. Cl minus minus negatively charged species are called as nucleophiles. Thus so this nucleophile is replaced by another here nucleophile. So actually here NH3 is there, no? NH2 minus H plus. After dissociation of ammonia NH2 minus H plus can produce, no? Thus after dissociation this one Cl minus CH3 plus produce, no? Thus this Cl minus is replaced by NH2 minus nucleophile. Okay, so these two are combining. In this place this group NH2 will come. Thus it is an example for nucleophilic substitution reaction, because here Cl minus nucleophile is replaced by NH2 minus nucleophile. Here if you take large excess amount of ammonia then you get methyl amine is the primary amine. So thus primary amine is obtained as major product. By taking excess amount of అమ్మోనియా. ఇఫ్ యు టేక్ ఎక్సెస్ అమౌంట్ ఆఫ్ అమ్మోనియా దెన్ వెరీ లెస్ క్వాంటిటీ ఆఫ్ మెథైల్ క్లోరైడ్ దెన్ హియర్ ఇన్ ఫస్ట్ స్టెప్ వి గెట్ మెథైల్ అమైన్ ఫర్ ఫర్దర్ రియాక్షన్ విచ్ వన్ ఈజ్ నీడ్ మెథైల్ క్లోరైడ్ బట్ ఇఫ్ యూ టేక్ లెస్ అమౌంట్ ఆఫ్ మెథైల్ క్లోరైడ్ ఎక్సెస్ అమౌంట్ ఆఫ్ అమోనియా దెన్ యూ గెట్ ఓన్లీ మెథైల్ అమైన్ ఓన్లీ దట్ ఈస్ ప్రైమరీ అమైన్ దెర్ ఇస్ నో అమౌంట్ ఫర్ ద ఫర్దర్ రియాక్షన్ హియర్ మెథైల్ క్లోరైడ్ ఈజ్ నాట్ దేర్ నో ఓకే బికాస్ యూ హ్యావ్ టేకెన్ ఎక్సెస్ అమౌంట్ ఆఫ్ అమోనియా బట్ నాట్ దిస్ మెథైల్ క్లోరైడ్ హౌ మచ్ అమౌంట్ యూ టేకెన్ మెథైల్ క్లోరైడ్ దట్ కంప్లీట్లీ రియాక్టెడ్ విత్ అమోనియా దెన్ దెర్ ఇస్ నో మెథైల్ క్లోరైడ్ ఇన్ ద రియాక్షన్ దస్ ఇన్ నెక్స్ట్ స్టెప్ వోంట్ టేక్ ప్లేస్ బికాస్ దెర్ ఇస్ నో మెథైల్ క్లోరైడ్ బికాస్ యూ హ్యావ్ టేకెన్ ఎక్సెస్ అమౌంట్ ఆఫ్ అమోనియా ఓకే దస్ రియాక్షన్ విల్ స్టాప్ హియర్ ఓన్లీ ఓకే ఇఫ్ యూ టేక్ ఎక్సెస్ అమౌంట్ ఆఫ్ మెథైల్ క్లోరైడ్ ఆల్సో దెన్ ఫర్దర్ రియాక్షన్స్ ఆర్ టేక్స్ ప్లేస్ అండ్ ఫైనల్ యూ గెట్ హియర్ మిక్చర్ ఆఫ్ ప్రైమరీ అమైన్ సెకండరీ అమైన్ టెర్షియరీ అమైన్ అండ్ క్వార్టర్నరీ అమోనియా సాల్ట్స్ ఓకే దస్ ఇఫ్ యూ టేక్ ఎక్సెస్ అమౌంట్ ఆఫ్ అమోనియా లిటిల్ అమౌంట్ ఆఫ్ మెథైల్ క్లోరైడ్ దెన్ యూ గెట్ మెథైల్ అమైన్ ఈస్ ద మేజర్ ప్రొడక్ట్ నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ద ఆర్డర్ ఆఫ్ reactivity of alkyl halide with ammonia is alkyl iodides have greater reactivity next alkyl bromides next alkyl chlorides ఓకే వై ఆల్కైల్ హాలైడ్ అయోడైడ్ హ్యాస్ గ్రేటర్ రియాక్టివిటీ బికాజ్ హియర్ ఆల్కైల్ గ్రూప్ ఈజ్ సేమ్ సైజ్ ఓన్లీ బట్ అయోడైడ్ హ్యాస్ లార్జ్ సైజ్ ఇఫ్ యూ టేక్ ఆల్కైల్ క్లోరైడ్ దెన్ క్లోరైడ్స్ హ్యావ్ స్మాల్ సైజ్ దెన్ హియర్ అట్రాక్షన్ ఫోర్సెస్ ఆర్ వీక్ దట్స్ వై దిస్ బాండ్ విల్ బ్రేక్ డౌన్ ఈజీలీ ఆఫ్టర్ బ్రేకింగ్ బాండ్ ఈజీలీ దెన్ వీ గెట్ ఆర్ ప్లస్ అండ్ ఐ మైనస్ ఈజీలీ ఓకే దస్ హియర్ వెన్ బాండ్ ఈజ్ ఈజీలీ బ్రేక్ దెన్ ఆర్ ప్లస్ అండ్ ఐ మైనస్ ఈజ్ ఫార్మ్డ్ దస్ ఆల్కైల్ హైడ్రైడ్స్ ఆర్ ఈజీలీ పార్టిసిపేట్ ఇన్ ద రియాక్షన్ దస్ ఆల్కైల్ అయోడైడ్స్ హ్యావ్ గ్రేటర్ రియాక్టివిటీ దెన్ ఆల్కైల్ బ్రోమైడ్స్ విచ్ హ్యావ్ గ్రేటర్ రియాక్టివిటీ దెన్ ఆల్కైల్ క్లోరైడ్స్ దిస్ ద రియాక్టివిటీ ఆర్డర్ ఆఫ్ డిఫరెంట్ ఆల్కైల్ హాలైడ్స్ ఇన్ దిస్ అమోనాలసిస్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్కైల్ హాలైడ్స్